published 7:01 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of March 2018, updated 9:06 Eastern Standard Time, the 10th of March 2018. Former Chelsea midfielder Michael Ballack was a job to mark at the 2002 World Cup because of his bad body odor, legendary goalie Jose Luis Chilavert has claimed. The Paraguayan shot-stop had a TV studio in stitches after telling them the German international stank when the two sides met in the round of 16. Germany ended the South American nation's dreams of glory with an 88-minute goal courtesy of Oliver Neville. Michael Ballack, was tough to mark due to his body odor, claims keeper Jose Luis Chilavert. The former Paraguay stopper faced Ballack in Germany at the 2002 World Cup in Seoul. Eccentric Chilavert, nicknamed the Bulldog, recalled during an interview on sports TV channel ESPN that teammate Stanislas Drouet had the job of marking Ballack. He said, "You couldn't get near Ballack because his bow was terrible, absolutely terrible. He should have used more deodorant or a lemon. Perhaps it was a strategy, who knows." Ballack, selected by Pelé as one of FIFA's 125 greatest living players, scored 17 goals during his 105 appearances for Chelsea from 2006 to 2010. He helped the Blues win the FA Cup and League Cup in his first season at the club. Former Chelsea ace Ballack was chosen by Pelé as one of FIFA's 125 greatest living players. Chilavert was known for his fiery temper and was sent off in 1997 for brawling with Colombian and former Newcastle United striker Faustino Asprilla. He was filmed spitting in former Real Madrid defender Roberto Carlos' face during a World Cup qualifier in August 2001 between Paraguay and Brazil. He insisted afterwards the left back had made racist comments and touched his private parts during the match to provoke him. He repeated his earlier claims about racism during the ESPN interview, saying, "I spat at him when he told me, 'Indian, we beat you 2-0, that's the reason I did it.'" Chilavert has made headlines since retiring for piling on the pounds after hanging up his boots. He appeared for the Paraguay national team 74 times from 1989 to 2003, scoring 8 goals and representing his country at 5 major tournaments. His 67 goals during his professional career make him the second highest goal-scoring goalkeeper of all time, and he is the only keeper to score a hat-trick.